Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, yeah. Unconditional love from never dissing a drug and occasionally a little bit of licking my cuss. Someone twisting them up past the lighter, let's get higher. Fuck a suit and tie, wear whatever, homie, fuck a tire. I consumed, I was a buyer, but now I'm just a supplier of good music for critics and fans is fucking tired of people who rapping without a passion just for the fame. Misconstrued views of the rap game and you're to blame. And no, we ain't the same, homie, stop comparing us. I was never here to stuff and never had no pair of fun. Artists selling out, but I still got my paranuts. I'm in it for the fucking love, y'all in it for a couple bucks. And from the ground up, I gain anticipation by keeping the people waiting and constantly dropping bangers for those looking up to me. It's hard to say that comfortably, so just to get myself, but that shit is truly humbling. Same people mumbling, used to have a lot to say, a couple radio plays, and your people think you're on the way and think you're on the moon. Truth is, when I'm in the booth, I'm Jack the Ripper on the loose, you want the fiddler on the roof. And if that's a poor analogy, I'm sorry, but I'm high. I mean, I'm allergic to sour D. This shit is making my eyes red. When you think real rap, you better think high res. Same shit, different day. Same click, same whip, different haze. We still the same ones we was from the start. The same passion, same heart, and we never gon' change. Same shit, different day. Same click, same whip, different haze. We still the same ones we was from the start. The same passion, same heart, yeah, and we never gon' change. Same shit, different day. I used to pick up pennies, now I tell and keep the change. Writing the book of life, every day I turn the page. Always killing the stage, stop asking about my age. Don't even think about asking if you can hit this dang. Get to know who I am, don't worry about who I ain't. And homie, try to envision a pretty picture I paint. Stop asking about my bank and how much money I make. Cause chances are it's more than your parents combined. Okay, that's just a lie, but hey, I'm still on my grind. Don't